India is the world's third largest car market. More than 5 million vehicles were made in the country last year. The city of Chennai has emerged as the hub of car making in India.
Japan is witnessing a quiet auto revolution. Indian cars are rapidly making their presence felt on the streets of Japan. Last month, Suzuki Motor became Japan's biggest car importer.
When the world was busy obsessing over Tesla's Cybertruck and BYD's flashy electric vehicles, India quietly pulled off a stunt that left everyone stunned. Imagine an electric car so affordable that it costs just $2,099. Yes, you heard that right. A full-fledged electric car for less than the price of a high-end smartphone. While Tesla's cheapest model still costs thousands of dollars, India's Yakuza Mini EV has flipped the script, proving that innovation doesn't have to come with a luxury price tag. When news of the Yakuza Mini EV broke, international media went wild. Headlines from CNN, Bloomberg, and TechCrunch screamed, "India launches the world's cheapest electric car." Before we continue, make sure you subscribe to the channel and give this video a like. For giants like Tesla and BYD, this was a wake-up call. While they've been teasing affordable EVs priced at $25,000 plus, India just did it for under $3,000. Experts are now asking, could India become the next global EV hub? Will these budget cars dominate markets in Africa, South America, and Asia? One thing's clear, the Yakuza Mini EV isn't just a car, it's a statement. It proves that electric mobility isn't just for the rich. With the right strategy, it can be accessible, sustainable, and revolutionary. The Yakuza Mini EV is just the beginning. India is rapidly building its battery manufacturing infrastructure, with companies like Ola setting up gigafactories. Charging networks are expanding, and startups are pushing the boundaries of affordable tech. The dream? A green India where EVs are the norm, not the exception. Where pollution drops, petrol dependence fades, and every common citizen can own an electric vehicle. The Yakuza Mini EV is proof that India isn't just playing catch-up, it's leading the charge. So, how did India manage this? And what does this mean for the global EV industry? A few years ago, electric vehicles in India were met with skepticism. People wondered, will it run properly? Where will I charge it? Will the battery last? Fast forward to today, and EVs are flying off the shelves. In 2023 alone, India sold over 1.5 million electric vehicles, a 50% jump from the previous year. From scooters like Ola and Ather to cars like Tata's Nexon EV, Indians are finally seeing EVs as a real alternative to petrol and diesel. The government's FAME II scheme played a huge role, offering subsidies and tax breaks to make EVs more affordable. States have joined in too, waiving road tax and registration fees for electric vehicles. The result? A booming EV ecosystem with charging stations popping up everywhere, metro cities, highways, even small towns. But the real showstopper? The Yakuza Mini EV. At first glance, the Yakuza Mini EV looks like a cute, compact car designed for India's chaotic streets. But don't let its size fool you, because this little powerhouse is packed with smart engineering. Its tiny frame is a blessing in crowded cities. Need to squeeze through traffic? No problem. Struggling to find parking? The Yakuza fits anywhere, even in the tightest spots. It's ideal for students, delivery partners, and small families who need a no-fuss daily driver. For a car this cheap, it doesn't look cheap. With LED headlights, a sleek chrome touch, and modern curves, it stands out. Optional colors like red, white, and silver add a youthful vibe. Under the hood, the Yakuza Mini EV is powered by a 3.5 kilowatts electric motor paired with a 60-volt, 45-hour lithium-ion battery. This setup delivers a modest top speed of 45 kilometers per hour, which may not be highway-friendly, but is perfectly suited for city driving. The car offers a range of up to 120 kilometers on a single charge, and recharging from 0 to 100% takes approximately 6 to 7 hours using a standard home outlet. While it doesn't boast cutting-edge battery tech like solid-state cells, its lithium-ion pack is reliable, efficient, and tailored for short-distance travel. Inside, the Yakuza Mini EV embraces simplicity with a three-seater configuration, one seat in the front and two in the rear. The seats are upholstered in basic fabric and are non-adjustable, but they provide adequate comfort for short commutes. Despite its compact size, the car includes a surprisingly modern tech suite, a 7-inch touchscreen infotainment system with Bluetooth connectivity, navigation, and music playback. Additional features include power windows, push-button start, a rear-view camera, and side speakers. However, it lacks air conditioning, which could be a drawback in hotter climates. From a safety standpoint, the Yakuza Mini EV includes essentials like anti-lock braking system, ABS, and electronic brake force distribution, EBD. It hasn't undergone crash testing by major safety organizations like Global NCAP or Euro NCAP, so while it's equipped for basic protection, it may not match the safety standards of more expensive EVs. The car's lightweight build allows for a loading capacity between 200 and 300 kilograms, making it suitable for carrying light cargo or three passengers. Inside, you won't find a fancy touchscreen or AI here, but you do get the essentials. A basic digital display showing speed, battery level, and range. Bluetooth connectivity for music and calls. A reverse camera with parking assist in a car this affordable. portable LFP battery, the same tech Tesla uses in its budget models, that's safe, durable, and easy to replace. Now the million-dollar question, how is this car so cheap? Here's the genius behind it. Number one, it's made in India. For India, no imported parts, no fancy foreign tech. Every component is locally sourced, cutting out hefty import duties and shipping costs. Also, instead of loading the car with expensive gadgets, Yakuza focused on what matters: a reliable motor, a small but efficient battery, and simple controls. No unnecessary luxuries equals no inflated price. Big automakers use robots and high-tech assembly lines. Yakuza? They kept it simple. Smaller factories, minimal staff, and a no-waste approach. Fewer screws, easier repairs, and lower costs. Another thing is subsidies under FAME II, tax exemptions, and state incentives helped slash the price further. This isn't just a carrot, it's a Make in India success story. Skeptics might say, a cheap EV? It must cut corners, but the Yakuza Mini EV delivers where it counts. It uses lithium iron phosphate batteries, which are safer, longer lasting, and less prone to overheating. Plus, they're replaceable, so you don't need to junk the car if the battery dies. Is it a highway cruiser? No, but for zipping through city streets, it's a game changer. The Yakuza Mini EV isn't just a carrot, it's a lifeline for millions. Think about the college student who couldn't afford a petrol bike with rising fuel costs. Now, they can zip to class for pennies. Or the delivery driver who spends half their earnings on fuel. This EV slashes their expenses, putting more money in their pocket. Even small business owners, like Kirana store vendors or local tutors, can now make daily rounds without worrying about petrol bills. And let's talk about women drivers. In a country where safety and convenience are huge concerns, a compact, easy-to-park EV like this is a game-changer. No more struggling with heavy gears or hunting for parking in crowded markets. The Yakuza Mini EV is designed for real-life challenges, making it a perfect fit for India's diverse needs. Beyond affordability, this car is a win for the planet. Imagine replacing thousands of petrol autos and bikes with these silent, emission-free EVs. Cities like Delhi and Mumbai, choked with pollution, could finally breathe easier. And with India's push for renewable energy, charging these EVs with solar power could make them even greener. The Yakuza Mini EV also tackles another big issue: battery waste. Unlike some EVs with bulky, hard-to-recycle batteries, its portable LFP batteries are easier to replace and recycle. This means less environmental guilt and more sustainable mobility. Of course, there are hurdles. Charging infrastructure in rural areas is still growing, and some might worry about long-term durability. But remember, India turned mobile scarcity into a digital revolution. If anyone can crack affordable EV scalability, it's this country. Plus, with global automakers now eyeing India for inspiration, the Yakuza Mini EV could spark a domino effect. Cheaper EVs from other brands? More competition? Better tech? The future looks electric, and India's leading the charge. The Yakuza Mini EV proves that big change can come in small packages. It's not just about saving money, it's about rewriting the rules of mobility. So what's the big takeaway? Innovation doesn't need a hefty price tag. Sometimes the most groundbreaking ideas come from solving real problems, like making EVs affordable for everyone. The Yakuza Mini EV isn't just a car, it's a movement. And if this is what India can do with a $299 EV, imagine what's next.